On and on. we jumped to 136 feet at the reason.
Marty Flannoy.
Now I'll be willing to bet that he is going to attain the highest height of the jumpers we've had so far.
Here's Rick Anderson.
Thank you.
manage his incredible family. His father, JD, is in Europe this week competing. Mike Morgan setting a new regional ball record yesterday. Mike Morgan.
Up number one, and he's going to get on out there and not get a take the lead. But he's going to be out there.
D3 buoys.
Okay.
You mean Scott? You mean Scott Snake did not turn in a bio sheet?
He didn't turn in a bio sheet, but
Oh me! Well, doesn't Scott go to
Scott Snape, Bill Stevenson, protege. How come they call, if it's Joe Smith Jr., why do they call you Junior, Sonny, instead of calling you Junior?
Well, I don't know that. You'll have to talk to
him. Coming back from that end of the course, it's Scott Snape at 28 off.
Oh, on a yellow line length, you got to be mellow to run the yellow. It looks like Scott Snape's a little bit yellow this morning. Mellow right this morning, Troy.
He was pretty mellow last night.
And Bill Stevenson and all these guys are trying to calm the nerves down, drive slalom, drive jump, trick. And I found a secret. It's in this little white bottle, ladies and gentlemen. It's Maalox. $5.09 a bottle, and you can get it on retail for $6.
Okay, in the course right now, Scott Snape, 32 off.
32 off the line, the green line length. But you know what we say, Troy, you got to be mean to run the green.
Oh.
And Scott getting a little bit forward, and he couldn't quite pull it out.
Okay, here on the water is from South Carolina, Clark Anderson coming in at 22 off. Okay, Clark Anderson in the course, looks like a good six. He's from 88 South Carolina. He got first in jump. And his most memorable skiing experience was winning at Junior Boys Nationals. He also enjoys tennis and hunting, crochet, and needlepoint. Clark will be coming back.
Clark was into needlepoint, so that's great to know.
Also ran a 49 and 1/2, so they're tied at the current moment.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, Anderson, South Carolina. It's Clark Anderson.
Clark Anderson, 32 off.
The green line. Oh, it's Clark going out in the front there.
The Pan American Junior Team and the 89 World Games.
Well, on the water, Troy is from Montgomery, Alabama. J.D. Wiswall. John David Wiswall. This is John David Wiswall from Montgomery, Alabama. Troy, what line length do we have?
I believe he's at the 28 off line length.
Troy, he's in good shape. It looks like J.D. is going to be mean enough to do it to challenge our leaders if he can get around number six and out the gate. All live to the 5 minute of the lake, ladies and gentlemen, from Montgomery, Alabama.
J.D. Wiswall.
The blue line lake. You have to be true to run the blue. J.D. Wiswall needed 1.5 moves to take over the lead, and he's got a good one. Waiting on two, headed for number three, Bowie. And that's all she wrote for us then. And a round of applause for J.D. Wiswall.
1, 2, 3, and 35 off. And next on the water, none other than Tom Maxwell from here in Milledgeville, Georgia.
Well, Troy is 22 feet off the tow line, 36 miles an hour, 43 feet, 53 feet of tow road. Tom Maxwell.
This morning. I was hurting last night. It ain't going away. Okay, I'm still talking and on the water. We do have, at 28 off, it's Tom Maxwell from right here in Millersville, Georgia. Definitely the hometown favorite, homeboy Tom Maxwell. We're just going, it's alive and well.
32 feet off the tow road.
Yes,
Tom.
Homeboy Tom Maxwell. Oh, had a little bobble there coming around number two.
I'm out there. Go.
How you doing, Carl?
Bad walk.
Thank you.
here, Scott Snake.
Okay. Scott Snake, get wide. Let's see what he does.
Steve Walker. John Swanson.
They're looking for a new national record. Currently 179 feet by held by John Ella. John Swanson, jump number two. John Swanson.
He can't get it. He put his arms out to hold himself up.
Woo!
Good.
How you doing?
1986 to the junior team, Tom Maxwell, 19 years old. Pace has been set.
Yes, sir! Woo! Come on, Tom!
Already exceeding that. Got one jump between him and the current leader, John Swanson.
Come on, Tom, rock. Do it.
There you go.
Go! Woo!
Good. Tim and the crowd leader, John Swanson, 188 feet, and he's in there, and he's going to get the top.
He got it.
He did it, Mike.
He got it. He pulled it with a little hot leg to the other guy.
Thank you. Fagiano.